everyone, I'm Inaara and welcome back to our channel, The Sister Secrets. Now that summer is over and monsoon has arrived, so did I have concerns? Now this is the most funniest part of the season because this is the time when your hair is oily around the scalp and the ends are dry, but then sometimes your scalp is dry and flaky, which leads to dandruff. Dandruff leads to hair fall, you end up having frizzy hair. Basically your hair is something you just cannot work out with confidence. So now that we know that we really can't control the weather or the climatic conditions, but what we can do is control our hair and take care of it. Yes, you heard me right. I have this amazing miracle mask that treats literally all hair concerns that you might be having at the moment. So why waste time, guys? Let's begin. For this hair mask, all you need is egg, honey and curd. Break open an egg into a clean bowl and try not to spill it all over the place like how I did. Now add 1 to 2 tablespoons of honey. Now add 5 to 6 spoons of curd. Now take a spoon and mix the mask nicely. Mix it really well so that all the 3 ingredients in the mask are mixed properly. Eggs are basically called as hair food as it is filled with nutrients that are amazing for our hair roots. From rebuilding the damaged keratin to enhancing the hair structure, it also strengthens our roots and it boosts hair growth and controls hair fall at the same time. Eggs are basically an age-old secret to nourish the scalp and add shine to the hair. Honey is basically an emollient which keeps the hair conditioned from the roots to the ends. Apart from strengthening hair and controlling hair fall, it also stimulates hair growth. From having antioxidant properties to antibacterial properties, it prevents hair damage and also controls scalp troubles like dandruff. Well, it is no secret that curd does wonders when it comes to treating dandruff, but this monsoon, curd is also going to make sure that you have frizz-free hair because of its nourishing and conditioning properties. So let's move on to the application part. I'm using a brush to apply the mask, but if you don't have one, you can always use a spoon. Also, before you start applying, make sure you divide your hair into sections so that the application becomes easier. So now, start applying the mask directly to the roots first. It is important that your scalp absorbs the mask for the best results. Once you cover your entire scalp, then you can start by applying the mask to the midsection and the ends. Once you have applied the mask all over, then keep the mask for at least 20 minutes and maximum 30 minutes. Then wash off your hair with a mild shampoo and preferably rinse it at the end with cold water for best results. So this is pretty much how my hair looks after the mask. My hair is really shiny and it is so manageable. I didn't dry my hair, I didn't use a dryer, I did not even use a product. But if your hair is like extremely frizzy and damaged, I'd say don't use a conditioner in the shower because it's really not needed. I would recommend you to use Moroccan argan oil after the shower when your hair is like semi-dry. You can put it at your ends because it's really good and nourishing. So guys, if you don't want to miss out on daily updates and 30-second DIYs, so don't forget to follow us on our Instagram handle, The Sister Secrets Official. Also, if you would like to recommend us as what we should do next, do feel free to put it down in the comment section down below. If you have liked this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you know somebody who can benefit from this hair mask, don't forget to share them this video. And if you just love our videos, all you have to do is subscribe our channel so that you don't miss out on any of the new videos that are coming. You know how it goes. No secret is well kept unless everyone knows it. Until then, take care.